spreading the butter a little.
Yeah.
That's a little disgusting, actually.
And yeah, not after you eat it.
Use a broken fork as a... Use a broken fork as a corn cob thing.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to push in until I put it on top of the plate and then I started pushing. And then I could push in the other one.
So it's not like you...
So it's just because, like, the corn, when you eat it, I'm going to eat it at my house. We have these things that we put into it. They're like little handles, and they like stick in. I just kind of miss eating that way. I saw my fork like that. I'm like, cool, I can do it.
Yeah, college.
So, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what happened?